Big ricochet. Now it's a chase. Callahan and Okposo. And Kyle was not able to hold it in the zone. Well, it's a hooking penalty charged to Domestikov at 17:31. Now Callahan and Okposo are going to go. Okposo down. And remember, and Kyle gets into a fight, you think back to that retinal damage that he sustained a couple of years ago, and you just hold your breath. Obviously, the crowd likes the scrap, and Callahan basically beats Okposo, but again, with Kyle's history, you just hope for the best in situations like this.
Callahan was able to keep Kyle Okposo completely off balance most of the time. It started in the neutral zone where Callahan gave Kyle Okposo a shot. I'm not sure if it was a cheap shot or not. Kyle Okposo did not like it. Right in the middle there, 24, pushing and shoving, and they're just going to go right at one another, and Kyle just completely loses his balance, and Callahan really has the upper hand. And the two of them just going at it. Let me take another look to see exactly. Oh, there's the cross check. There was a cross check by Callahan on the back of Kyle Okposo, and that's what started it. That's what Kyle Okposo was upset about, and Callahan was able to take advantage of the lost balance of Kyle Okposo.